This was a dictation given by beloved Pallas Athena in April of 1955 at the beloved Hilarion's retreat in the etheric above Crete. And she said, "Hail, thou flame of eternal truth, of love and life and light. I salute thee in the name of the mankind of earth. As I enter deep within thy cosmic heart, I feel thee as myself, for thou art my life, that life which has been drawn from the eternal first cause, and qualified and charged, to go forth and carry the law of life and the truth of life to mankind, everyone, everywhere. As I stand within your radiance, O mighty flame of truth, I feel the momentum, the essence, and the spirit of every atom of truth that has been drawn forth from the great central sun and the solar sun by every master, angel, diva, every man, woman, and child who has magnetized and insisted upon knowing truth, who have through their own consciousness drawn that truth forth and spread it to dissolve the human shadows and bring the light. I feel within this flame of truth the life beat of the Buddha. I feel the life beat of Moses. I feel the life beat of beloved Jesus of Nazareth. I feel the life beat of Krishna and Zarathustra. I feel the life beat of every individual, not only of those ascended, but of many yet who walk the ways of earth. O flame, thou art the coalescence of all truth drawn forth. Thou art a living, breathing, powerful, and palpable presence. Many men and women, many angels and divas from afar have breathed in thy radiance and then returned to the far distant realms whence they came. They have also poured their momentum of truth into thee, O flame, and because of their coming into thy presence, because of their spark of light and life added to thy flame, thou art greater. Thou art greater in each passing hour, and as mankind grows in the knowledge of truth, that truth, in turn, becomes part of thee again, O living, blazing presence, O mighty flame of truth and light, O mighty concentrate of all that is good, I now speak directly to thee. In the name of God Almighty, in the name of the ascended Jesus Christ, in the name of mercy and of love, I speak to thee now, O intelligent flame, everywhere on this planet where man calls for truth. I bid thee go, flash thy fire, shatter the human concepts within the mental body, remove and wash free all narrow and bigoted ideas within that mental form, sweep the emotional body free from all impurities, wash from the etheric body all those human concepts that have been builded century after century. O flame of truth, flash through the flesh form and remove from the outer mind all capacity to accept imperfection. Beloved flame of truth, thou which art the servant of the I Am, go forth now, go north, go south, go east, go west, and on the breath of those beloved ones who have answered the call of my beloved Mahachahan, go forth now and give to mankind everywhere that truth which will bring freedom within their hearts, within their souls, and within their minds. I call particularly for those who have answered the call of my beloved, the great Mahachahan. They have asked now to know the truth. They have chosen to come forth from the masses and be stripped of every rate of vibratory action that is less than truth. Because they so desire it, O mighty cosmic flame, give them now eternal truth and then expand it to cover all mankind. May this cosmic flame of truth drive and fire every human concept back into the sea of oblivion, bringing the will to do, the perception to know, the love to accomplish, the purity to bring forth, the concentration to follow through, the rhythm to stay with a manifestation until it occurs, and then the peace to sustain that which has been drawn forth. In the name of life, I speak tonight through the concentrated energies of these beings assembled within this great temple of truth. And I ask you now, O brothers and sisters, as you stand and look upon this flame, as you breathe it into your very selves and send it forth to the dark star, Send it forth to the mankind who mill about in confusion, wondering where they may find the doorway that leads them back home. O beloved ones, as I speak to you, concentrate within yourselves a beam of light from this magnificent temple and play it upon the earth. Show each soul who is praying within itself the way back home and how to follow that illumination with the will to do until that soul arises and comes home in harmony and freedom. To you, O mighty Vista, to you, O beloved Raphael, to you, O Lord Sanat Kamara, to you, mighty Lord Buddha, and to you, O mighty Seraphim, assembled around the magnificent focus tonight, to you we give an honor and our gratitude for your great and mighty presence. Beloved Seraphim of Raphael's legions, as you send the mighty power of those swords aflame into all bigotry and intolerance, into all those qualities that deny truth its opportunity, we ask you, with all the intensity of our being, to cause all persecution, religious, racial, and political, or in whatever form it may be acting, to cease to be. In the name of the great hierarch of this retreat, beloved Lord Telerion, who has dedicated his life to rectifying an error made long ago, we call that mankind everywhere be illumined on the point that might never makes right, and that all persecution of every kind and description be banished from the earth. May all religious orders that work for the good of mankind, metaphysical, occult, and orthodox, Protestant, Catholic, and Jewish, unite, and standing shoulder to shoulder, a solid and conscious, united people, dissolve earth shadows by the power of light. Separation is not truth. In the name of life, beloved Raphael, as your legions use their swords of flame, see that this is accomplished. To you, beloved students everywhere, to you who stand within the compass of our love and our light, to you we send a beam of our life energy straight from the heart of the temple of truth. Truth is the full manifestation of your own Holy Christ self. There is nothing less than the perfection which the beloved Jesus manifested. That is the fullness of truth. Are you willing to become that? Whenever appearances rise that are less than truth, call to me and I will help you. God bless you, each and every one.